Hello everyone, my name is Angelo P. Corbillion and welcome to my YouTube channel, Mr. Corby. Our topic for today is about insulated conductors for general wiring. Trade names: moisture and heat resistance rubber. Letter type: RHW. Operating temperature: 75 degrees Celsius. Application provisions: can be used in dry and wet location. Trade names: thermoplastic. Letter type: T. Operating temperature: 60 degrees Celsius. Application provisions: can be used in dry location. Next, moisture resistance thermoplastic. Letter type: TW. Operating temperature: 60 degrees Celsius and can be used in dry and wet location. Trade names: thermoplastic heat resistance plus outer covering of nylon. Letter type: THHN. Operating temperature: 90 degrees Celsius and application provisions can be used in dry location. Moisture and heat resistance thermoplastic. Letter type: THW. Operating temperature: 75 degrees Celsius and this wire can be used in dry and wet location. Trade names: moisture and heat resistant thermoplastic plus outer covering of nylon. Letter type: THWN. Operating temperature: 75 degrees Celsius. Application provisions: this wire can be used in dry and wet location. Next, silicon asbestos. Letter type: SA. Operating temperature: 90 degrees Celsius. Application provisions: this wire can be used in dry location. Trade names: moisture and heat resistant cross-link thermosetting polyethylene. Letter type: XHHW. Operating temperature: 75 degrees Celsius and 90 degrees Celsius. Application provisions: this wire can be used in dry and wet location. And last, asbestos and varnish cambric. Letter type: AVA. Operating temperature: 110 degrees Celsius. Application provision: this wire can be used in dry location. And now, let's have a short quiz. And that's all for today. Please click the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. See you on my next video. God bless. Thank you.